Noon at 6, the Louisiana Senate unanimously passed House Bill 83, known as the Kamari-Harrison Act.
Well, this is a move that rarely happens, and the virtual policy and school discipline bill was prompted by a WDSU investigation involving two Jefferson Parish students who were suspended for having BB guns in their bedrooms while learning at home. The bill would require school districts to write policies for virtual students and give families more access to appeal. The bill now has to be sent back to the House because of amendments before heading to the governor's desk. Also new tonight,